gets a hold of one, sends it down the line and left and gone. Grand slam, Matt Duffy.
Matt Duffy hit 12 home runs his rookie year in 2015. He finished runner-up in the Rookie of the Year voting to Chris Bryant. Since then, he's hit a grand total of 11 home runs coming into today. Two long ones here this afternoon, the solo shot, and now the salami.